This is from towns, from the waterfront. This really nice African dude just asked me if it was okay to go in there, because like I was standing outside the lobby. Like, it's okay to go in there. And I was like, yeah. And it would have been like really fucked up. Like as soon as we went in there and got in the elevator, it just fucking blew up and shit. He was like, I knew I should have never trusted a white man. Like he's in the elevator, like before we even get to the second floor, the fucking whole thing just blows up. And I was like, I thought it was okay to go in there. I fucking think that would have fucking happened. I was like, oh, they're just testing the system. Imagine they're not testing the system. They're just like, shit really is just like blowing up in there. And I'm just like, oh. Call the fucker. Yeah, that's what happening all day. This is Jesse Films. Tales from the waterfront, where it seems like my mere presence is annoying people. I'm gonna fucking walk around my own fucking place. Yeah, that looks like the fucking, what's his name? The security guard I used to work for. What the fuck is his name? The Indian dude? I can't tell if he's Indian. Put that there. But yes, fucking, company I was working for, this Zaha Hadid building, whatever the fuck. That dude looks like him. I wonder if they're trying to get a new security guard or some shit. One of these buildings of bronze. Where they're treating motherfuckers. Where they're treating motherfuckers. I suggest we're live at the waterfront. As far as I'm concerned, I could stand over here. You never fucking know. I might need a fucking helmet to fucking stand over here. As it's now, JSA Films, Tales from the Waterfront. Oh. Oh, there's the African dude that, he didn't blow up. See, look, he trusts, it's okay to trust white guys. You did not blow up in the elevator. Thanks to me.